I'm Rob.
Hi, I'm Sherry.
And this is our cat, Lily. This is Cinder. We've got the truck.
We've got the trailer.
And we're ready for our RV travel quest. Okay, this is me and Sherry. Believe it or not, we're at the Quinault Casino. We're not in the casino, but we went out to the beach because we were able to let Cinder run free. And we did go in the casino and might have donated a little. A lot. Too much. A little. Anyway, so we went to the Kite Festival. And although it's 80 degrees inland in Washington State, we're fogged in. So we took some pictures with the new Canon camera like we promised. And so they look a little hazy because it was hazy. So we're going to attempt to see if we can get some better weather tomorrow and see if we can get some better pictures of the kites. In the meantime, we're getting close to a sunset. So we're going to go enjoy that in a minute. But there's something about sitting in the back of your truck on the tailgate. That is just great. I don't know why I like sitting on the tailgate, except for the dog loves it too. But anyway, we'll talk to you later. Bye. Thank you. kind of interesting. I'll show you here in a minute. But the beach is starting to get lined up with cars all the way down the beach. Everybody waiting to see the sunset. So, of course, it was foggy all day for the kite festival, but the sun comes out at the end. I'll do a little pan and I'll show you what it looks like.
Oh,